This is my video of two of these portable Toshiba air conditioner units. I have a horrible apartment air conditioner, so I bought these to help cool down my apartment. This is the steady drip that is produced from both of these. They produce an insane amount of water, so you will need to have either a storage bin, a gigantic bin of some sort that you're going to be emptying a couple times a day because it produces gallons. I emphasize gallons, plural, per day. And I also got this insulated cover, which you can get on Amazon. I cut it in half and it fits both of my units. But without this, when it's hot outside, that pipe is insanely hot. And I'm telling you, when it's that hot inside, that heat increases the temperature inside. So whatever's blowing to cool it down, it's also cranking out a ton of heat, and that insulator just helps it a little bit. But again, there's the drip. It's a nonstop drip. The first night I set this up, I was thinking that little tray was gonna catch everything. I wake up, I had a 5-foot puddle of saturated carpet that I had to, like, you know, take some towels and clean up. So just let it be known, these are great units. They actually work great. They cool down my bedroom and the rest of the house stays nice and cool, but it is a water producer. You can use it as a dehumidifier and put it on dry, or you even on regular air conditioner, it produces that much water. That's what I have it on. Here's the backside. There is a little pipe that you can add onto this. For this one, I just let it drip into that tray and down the front because I have it caught down below. On the second one, you'll see that I do use the hose and I put that right into the tray that I've got. And then I just go and I empty it into this gigantic vase, and I empty it twice a day, once in the morning, once at night, once in between sometime. If I know I'm not going to be there for like 8 or 9 hours, it has to be emptied. Otherwise, it's going to overflow and you're going to have a saturated floor. So here is your free waterfall with purchase with this Toshiba model. I will put the model numbers across the screen and in the description if you want to compare it to what you're getting. And after this, I will also take a photo of the box so you can compare to see if it's the one that you're getting ready to buy. I purchased these both from Home Depot in the summer of 2024 when it was close to 100 degrees and insanely humid in Washington, D.C. Saved my life. I wanted to make this video in case you preemptively are looking for these AC units. You'll know how much water it produces, and it will hopefully save you from a flood like I had. But this is the same little spout that goes out of the back. It comes with a hose. That one I have sitting right into there. This is a smaller bin, and this one fills up pretty quickly. I think it said it's 27 quarts, but you will be emptying gallons a couple times a day, like probably, I don't know, 3 to 5 gallons, depending on how long you leave it. And again, that insulated hose is the one I got on Amazon. I cut it in half, and then I just kept these units close enough to the window because those exhaust pipes create some insane amounts of heat. Here's the smaller unit, the second one that you just saw in the video, the one that is recommended for up to a 250-square-foot room. And down below here, we have model number PX0611CWRU. So that is the second one that you saw that I showed and illustrated with the hose going out of the back. And then this is a larger one, 350 square feet for 8,000, 12,000 BTUs. Based on those recommendations up there, the standard, you know, what is it, USDOE and ASHA. And then the style number for this one is PX0811CWRU. And again, I will go ahead and place those in the video. That way you can see those style numbers as you're looking, but I wanted to show you the boxes that they came in as well. These are great units. They both work great. I have a two-bedroom apartment. It stays cool with these, even in muggy, swamp-ass Washington, D.C., but I wanted to preemptively put this out there because they produce water like I would never have imagined. I would never imagine that I'm producing and emptying gallons and gallons and gallons of water multiple times a day. So good luck and stay cool.